Good morning, good afternoon, or maybe
good afternoon.
Good evening sa lahat. Yes
po.
Welcome, welcome po sa ating emergency meeting room.
Well, actually, kita nyo, Girl Scout, oh, ready ka agad siya.
Anyway, bigla akong nataranta ako noon. Sabi ni Sir, nagka-problema nga daw sa internet connection si Paul. So anyway, I hope that I can somehow take his place in replacement. Of course, wala namang replacement ang bawat isa. May kanya-kanya. Paul has his own way of presenting the business. And well, with my presentation right now, I hope na okay, lahat din ay makakope up. I just hope that maraming mga bago sa atin ngayon. I hope that we have a lot of new members inside the room. So welcome everyone. Hindi ko na kayo babatiin lahat. Parang madami na din naman. Anyway, let me first prepare my my PowerPoint here. And
Siguro Merly, magkwento-kwento ka ng mga 5 minutes. O kaya baka si Don George gusto magsalita para mabigyan ng chance yung iba na, to get in.
Ah, okay. Yes, sir. Kasi medyo naligaw, no?
Nakalagin na yung aking invite eh. Naghihintay na nga lang ng work.
Kay Paul.
Let them know. I mean, sabihan na lang sila.
Okay,
and
okay,
then, Donya Merlin.
Bigyan ko na ng bagong ano.
Please make it Taglish. Lagyan mo. Kasi I think sure. Nandito si Don Brent eh. So
yes.
Konting English.
I saw
then,
his name here.
Brent, no?
We can do it Taglish.
Okay.
Yeah, thank just you. Coming on.
Yeah, and everyone is welcome. People.
Nakakahiya so, sa'yo, Don Brent eh.
Well, welcome everyone. How are you doing? I mean, how was your Christmas? Your holidays, everyone? Kumusta naman ang Pasko natin?
Absolutely wonderful.
Oh, nice to know. si Miss Rhea May, andito siya. How are you, Miss Rhea May? Andito si Maggie. We also have some members whom I don't know yet. We have, anyway, sige, let's wait for our, let's give others enough time to get into the room kasi nga they are all prepared to get inside Paul's webinar. And unfortunately, he has some technical issues. So as what they say, a leader should always be prepared as well. Leader should be like Boy Scout in the Philippines. We should always be ready, always be prepared. Yeah, because things happen. Diba? Marami tayong mga napaplano na kung minsan hindi natutuloy. And we should always be aware of that. Sometimes unexpected things are happening. Diba? Like this one.
Sige, was... give some reminders and some lectures.
That's oh my reserves, goodness.
That's remember reserves are important.
Exactly. Yes po. It's like if you own a vehicle, diba? Even sa jeepney, even passenger jeepney, they have a reserve, yung reserbang gulong, so that along the way, when you happen or when you encounter some, you know, trouble, not exactly accident, yung kunyari na flat, then you can just replace that, ano, that tire with a reserve. Especially in money. In money, we should always have a reserve. Natutuwan ko yan kay Sir Ed. I learned a lot of things from him. Reserve actually not only in money, not only in situation like this, but as well as reserve when it comes to physical, emotional, mental reserve, everything. I mean, all aspects of life, we as what I have learned from our mentor, we should always have a reserve kasi nga unexpected things always come our way, diba? So I hope you all agree with us, with the teaching of our mentor. And our mentor's teaching is not actually his own invention. These are also based on the books written by different famous author. So what else? Anyone guys who would like to share? Yung mga gustong mag-share po ng konti. May nagtatanong po, sir, do we still have Sir Fidi Lord as our special guest today?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Ah, oh, andito pala si Sir Paul eh. Yes, Sir Paul. Nako, bigla tuloy akong na-conscious ah.
Paul, nakausap mo? Si Fidi Lord?
Oh my goodness.
Papasok siya kay Merly dito sa ano, sa webinar? Okay. So kayong dalo lang ni Merly ang bahala mag-present.
Sa phone lang ako eh, nasa phone lang ako. Okay.
Okay. Talagang ipapabahala mo sa akin lahat 'yung entire presentation, Paul?
Wala akong nasa phone lang gamit ko, sir, ma'am.
Bakit data?
Hindi bale. Merly, bibigyan kita ng ano, bibigyan kita ng special gift, one white gift code for being we're being ready.
Ayan, nagulat si Paul. Actually, sir, ginagawa ko naman tong webinar na to without any gift, without any pero, reward.
Pero ang maganda yung readiness mo, yung heart mo, okay? So,
correct.
Outright, I'm giving you one gift code for this.
Wow, I appreciate that, sir. But then again, as I am saying, I actually don't need any reward for anything that I do. Remember, Sir Ed, this morning, I just closed six new members. I mean, hindi naman pala ako from my downline. So, yeah, di ba? I earned more than 200 euro in just one day. So, for those who are new to the business, this is what the business can bring to each and everyone. You know, yung mga unexpected, yung mga surprised transactions that you don't expect from your group, it will really come your way, guys. So,
good.
Just never stop promoting. Yeah, there are times that you might probably encounter some point that you're almost like asking yourself, am I really gonna go through it? Am I really gonna continue promoting the business? Yung mga ganon, tutuloy ko ba to? O nanghihina ba ako? I believe all leaders have been into that situation. And the only thing that you have to hold on is to your dreams, what really inspire you, what will really make you happy. I mean, at the end of the day, if you think that anything that you do is always for your family, for your loved ones, then no obstacles will really stop you. So ganun lang yon. And then you will be surprised. One day kasi pag yung medyo almost, you're almost hopeless, then one day, the universe will just, give you back the result, the blessing that was for sure the fruit of all your effort in the past. So just ganun lang. Kaya I'm so much happy. Yung mga ganyan. Anyway, are we still gonna wait for some?
Yes.
Ako ready. Ready rin ako tomorrow.
Oh, lagi nang ready si Paul eh.
Meron bang schedule bukas? You have a schedule tomorrow? Wala, di ba? Meron ba? Ah, meron Sunday? Meron.
May Sunday si Paul.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I'm so thankful kasi...
Thank you, Ma'am Ergie.
You're welcome, Paul. Actually, nilileverage kita eh kasi most of my my group are attending your webinar, kaya naman sabi ko nga I can just give up my regular business presentation because we have you and then we also have Sir Alan, then we have Gilbert, and then I can just play with the technical part. So yun naman yun yung magiging helping ano natin. So yun.
Doña Merlin, nag-login na yung invite eh.
Andito na po?
Sabi niya.
Oh, okay. So...
Mahina lang doon din ang kanyang net.
Oh, I
Brosas.
See.
Test Brosas.
Brosas. Maybe we have...
Siguro pwede ka na mag-start, Doña Merlin.
Na. Okay. Pwede na po. Okay.
Thank you. And okay. Let's all continue to listen.
So of course, again, this is not totally to replace Paul's webinar because he really has a great presentation. He has a different kind, a different way of presenting the business, and me too, I probably have a different type of, you know, sharing the business. So anyway, please hang on and give me a moment while I'm sharing my screen. Yan na yata, yan na siya. Actually, this PowerPoint of mine, galing din to kay Paul eh, medyo inedit-edit ko na lang yung iba. Okay. So yes, guys, welcome everyone. Good morning, good afternoon to each and every one of you. I know that most of you are coming from different countries, different parts of the world. Not to mention each and every one, kasi 41 na kayo. Okay, for sure we have group from Australia, London, and of course Philippines. So sa atin na pong lahat, welcome to our Crowd One business presentation. And normally, I start this business presentation with this statement from Mr. Robert Kiyosaki, that if you have a smartphone and you're still poor, you're doing something wrong. Pansinin natin, okay? And nowadays, especially yung mga teenagers, they really have gadgets iba-iba. Most of them are, you know, are really costly, like they're amounting to 50,000, 30,000, and yet that's the only property, that's the only asset that they have. Kasi kalimitan yung iba, ginagawa lang nila pampayabang, pampaporma. I mean, excuse me sa iba, but of course, that's their basic reason for having a smartphone. But of course, guys, okay, me too, before I was once have a mindset of just having a phone which I can only use for calling and texting, kaya hindi ako nagsi-smartphone eh. But now I learned that using a smartphone can really help us and make us rich. Yes, according to Robert Kiyosaki, we can take advantage of this because of our technology nowadays. Dahil sa mga teknolohiya, marami na tayong magagawang pamamaraan gamit ang ating smartphone. So again, this is business presentation of Crowd One, where impossible is nothing. Yes, what is Crowd One, by the way? This is the first company ever to connect e-learning, online gaming, travel and leisure in a revolutionary way. Kauna-unahang kumpanya na iiba, hindi pa nauuso. If you are in the Philippines, people may say na paka-scam yan kasi kakaiba. And that's normally the reaction of people every time they heard something new. Ganun naman lagi. Remember guys, I'll just use Bitcoin as an example. Year 2010, when it was first launched in the market, I mean world market, that people were so much scared of this because they are thinking that this is a scam, that this will, you know, jeopardize the system and it will not go through, it will not, you know, it's not gonna happen. But nowadays, think of it guys, one Bitcoin is already amounting to what? 1,100,000 pesos for one Bitcoin. But 10 years ago, it was only less than a dollar. So ganun din po yung business na pag-uusapan natin. For those who are new in the room and you just heard Crowd One for the first time, yes, you might be seeing this Crowd One statement from different people saying that this is a scam. But before believing those people, bakit hindi nyo muna paniwalaan yung mas maraming magsasabing Crowd One is really making impossible possible? Yes, let's start to talk about the business. Paano nga ba nag-work yung business sa iba? Well, first of all, this is 100% mobile business where you can do it anywhere, anytime, and anyone can do it. Napakasimple lang po ng negosyo natin. Kung kaya't kayang-kaya po natin gawin. Even grade 5, even grade 2. Yes, I will let you know of someone who are doing this business without actually knowing the technology. Because just to let you know, technology is so simple to understand. Okay, so what we need here is a smartphone. Yun lang ang ating number one puhunan. Of course, the internet. Okay, so next, 100% mobile business because we earn money directly to our mobile phone. Any transactions, you can monitor your business. You don't need any office. You don't need to pay a rent. kahit na sino, you don't need to pay someone to manage your business. You don't need any secretary to operate or to help you with the business, because we already have the system that will work for us. May sistema na siya. Alam niyo ba ang gagawin natin dito? Mamaya, simple lang. Mamaya ko i-explain. Again, all the money that is coming through our phone, ito yung negosyong pinagkukuna natin, okay, gamit lang ang cellphone. And that's why we can easily do the business through the comfort of our home. Work from home. Yun ang napapanahon ngayon, especially during lockdown. Okay, for as long as you have an internet. And that is because of our technology. Alam natin, napakarami ng ginawang pagbabago ang teknolohiya. Yes, it continues to evolve and it has changed our daily lives because it has created amazing tools and resources. Di ba, alam natin, ang dami nang nabago. Say for example, as you can see these apps, we have Amazon for your online shopping, especially if you are in other countries. But in the Philippines, we have Lazada and Shopee for our online shopping. Familiar na pong lahat dyan, di ba? Then what else? We also have Angkas. It's like a motorcycle, a single, where it can drive you to where you want to go. Then we also have a Grab and Uber and a lot more. We're also using this Zoom webinar, okay, where we don't need to go to different places. Nasa bahay ka lang, pasok ka lang sa Zoom, that's it. Ganun na po ka ganda ang teknolohiya ngayon. Messages can instantly be sent to someone, to anyone in different parts of the world. And again, these are all parts of technology. Ganon din po ang ating negosyo. Parte tayo ng teknolohiya. Kung kaya't naiiba, napapanahon, naiiba man siya, bago lang siya. Kaya nga po ang tawag sa atin ay business in the blue ocean. Why business in the blue ocean, guys? Because we are first of its kind. Wala pang nakakagaya sa atin so far, so good. Okay? Then, let me introduce our mother company. We have Impact Crowd Technology. Ang full website niyan is www.impactcity.com. Kung gusto niyo pong mag-research lahat ng prospects niyo, lahat din ng mga bago dito, go to this website. Read it out. I mean, read it through. Yung lahat ng mga taong nasa likod, makikilala nyo silang lahat ang nagpapatakbo ng ICT or Impact Crowd Technology. Then, to let you know, our headquarters is located in Madrid, Spain. And our vision is to create the world's largest sales force in the distribution of apps, software, and services. So, nandun po ang concentration natin. If you are new to this business, okay, na kung saan you are most familiar with selling goods, di ba? Nagbebenta tayo, anything, food supplements, herbs, and different cosmetics, whatever. We are all used to selling, di ba? But with Impact Crowd Technology, we are also doing the sale. However, we don't have what we call tangible products. Wala tayong produktong nahahawakan. Our products are all in apps. Nasa app lahat. So again, familiar na tayong lahat sa app, di ba? We have Messenger na naka-apps. Because that is also the fastest and the latest. Using the technology, lahat ng business ngayon gumagamit ng apps. If you are owning a business, dapat you have an app so that it could be easy for your customers to go through that app para mabilis kang makilala. Yes, that is where Impact Crowd Technology is concentrating on, selling on all apps and software. And of course, since we are coming from Spain or Madrid, Spain, our company meets all the European law and regulation. Okay? Dahil dyan, okay, kailangan nating sumunod. And of course, nakakasunod tayo because this is so much important for us to gain the confidence of our network of salespeople as well as our future investors, partners, and legislators, and even mga media people. Then to continue, sino naman yung mga nasa likod ng company natin? Let me introduce first our founder and ICTs or Impact Crowd Technologies founder and chief sales director, Mr. Jonas Eric Werner. Familiar tayo, Jonas, but in their country, they used to call him Jonas. And Jonas is actually considered a network industry guru. Okay, he has more than 2 decades of experience in network marketing. Importante kasi our business here has also adapted to network marketing. Later, I'm gonna explain it, but this is a bit different. Malalaman nyo bakit naiiba. So again, the person or the people who will be managing our business, of course, should have this wide experience when it comes to network marketing. And our founder has it. He has more than 25 years, actually, of this track record in marketing, sales, management of fast-growing network organization. Ganun nakatagal yung kanyang experience. Yun yung 5 years pa lang, promise. Yung 5 years pa lang na networker, medyo nakaka-believe na. Yung andun talaga yung expertise niya, ang galing na nun. How much more if you have 25 years of expertise? And also, Jonas is a natural leader, inspirational motivator, and business visionary. Kita nyo naman siyang magbigay ng message, ng inspiration. It's really full of power. So again, Mr. Jonas Eric Werner, okay, beside his role as a board member, he also brings passion and dedication to ICT's business development, marketing, and sales. And sales, yes. And he, of course, won't take no for an answer. Now, let me also introduce our CEO as of the moment. Siya yung ating acting CEO, Mr. Johan Westerdahl. So he is actually a chief commercial officer. Nasa ngayon, siya yung ating CEO. Ano yung background niya? Well, to let you know po, Johan Westerdahl has held numerous executive positions from a wide range of industries. He has been the CEO of Oriflame. Familiar kayo? Okay, Oriflame in Sweden. And he also held a position of a regional business manager for Oriflame in Scandinavia. And he has also been the regional director of Northern Europe for LR Health and Beauty System. And he has spent 15 years in direct sales industry. So alam na natin, when you have that experience, 15 years, well, no questions asked. And these are also some of his background. He also worked 8 years in regulated market as pharmaceutical and 4 years in traditional mail order and e-commerce venture. Kaya alam na natin, he's also great when it comes to mail order, okay? Then he also studied business administration. Then as I can see here, okay, he has also engaged in postgraduate courses of and military background in Swedish Royal. So ayun yung mga background niya, di ba? Almost jack of all trades. Johan Westerdahl, our CEO, is really now one great leader to lead us. Now, next, let me also show you that we also have a license, a certificate of incorporation given to us by RAC International Corporate Center. Now, sino ba si RAC International and why is this awarded to us? Si Crowd One Network Limited, just so you know, di ba kanina I introduced Impact Crowd. That is our mother company. We are Crowd One Network Limited. Tayo yung baby. Okay, the mother is the ICT and Crowd One Network is the baby. Now, we have been registered already since July of 2016 with RAC International and Crowd One Network Limited has its office in United Arab Emirates. Now, you may be asking, what is this for? RAC International, just to let you know, guys, it is a big entity who is responsible for managing and taking control of all the international companies in the world. So if you are a business owner and you are planning to go globally, you have to seek their license from RAC International Corporate Center and you're good to go. Wala ka ng ibang kailangan, okay? So again, to continue, we have this license already 3 years prior to our official launching. Yes, because Crowd One was officially launched in January of 2019. So 3 years in the making, ganun na nag-prepare ang company. Okay? They prepared everything, documents, everything. Now let me also show you this okay, information from okay, Google that it took us 4.5 months before CrowdOne was released in Google Play. Alam nyo ba yon? That it is not easy for you to become an app. Hindi ganun kadaling maging isang app. Alam nyo ba yon? You will have to spend millions of dollars for just one app in Google. And along with that, there will be a background check. Yeah, hindi pwedeng basta na lang bibigyan mo siya ng pera at maa-approvean ka. Ganun din kay Apple. Apple, it took us 9 months of intensive background check and legalities before CrowdOne was released in App Store. So same thing with these two huge company, we have Google and Apple at the back of CrowdOne. This is already strong enough to show you that we are legitimately operating. We are here to last forever. Okay? Ito yung mga malalaking kumpanyang naka-back up. Otherwise, kung ikaw ay fly-by-night company, these two huge company won't even allow you to become available in their Play Store. Ayun lang yung isang ano. Okay, may ga-guarantee sa inyo. Now, another thing is this website. We have businessforhome.org. Visit the website. And this website is the one who actually monitors different multi-level marketing companies in the whole world. So lahat ng mga multi-level na kilala nyo nandito yon. Okay, we are familiar with Avon. If you are in the Philippines, you're familiar with, Avon is also in other countries anyway. And if you are also familiar with Mary Kay, andito sila. Kaya lang medyo 100 plus na yung ranking. Go to Momentum Rank and Alexa Rank. And I have here, okay, the top 21 companies in the whole world. We are talking of the whole world, guys. Huh? 21 rank is USANA. You're familiar with USANA, right? Then we have on the 17th, we have Forever Living. We have on the 11th, Amway. The 8th, rank is Nu Skin, and guess what? Who is number one? We have CrowdOne, and we always remain number one in the whole world. That's why we are the fastest and biggest network in the whole world. Dito pa lang, dito na lang kayo tumingin. Sino ba yung number one? Kung scam ka na kumpanya, mahihilera ka ba dito? For sure, baka kahit sa buntot hindi ka makasama dito if you are illegitimately operating. So with that, guys, this is already an assurance that we are legitimately operating. So again, what is CrowdOne? CrowdOne is selling an entrepreneurial program, including free CrowdOne rewards. And CrowdOne is a social community platform. Just like Facebook, guys, para lang sabihin ko sa inyo, yung ating ginagamit ngayon, yung account natin sa Facebook, that is also called a social community platform. But the difference with CrowdOne, dito we make money. Okay? Now, CrowdOne again is a social network connecting people to selected merchants across the world. And CrowdOne is using Bitcoin and Ethereum as an alternative payment method. CrowdOne is sharing rewards with our affiliate partners. And what else? CrowdOne is not selling shares. And CrowdOne is not a gambling. It's not an investment, it's not a lottery, it's not a cryptocurrency, it's not a forex company. We are not offering investments and we are not developing games. So again, ano ba ang CrowdOne? CrowdOne is a crowd marketing, a digital advertising. Let me pause for this. Guys, remember Facebook. We are all Facebook users. And do you know that Facebook is making billions of dollars every month? Of course, wala na tayong pakialam doon. I mean, joke lang. Anyway, this is just for you to know that the reason that they are making money is because Facebook has a lot of Facebook users. And because of billions of users of Facebook, Facebook is attracting a lot of companies and they are placing advertisement with them. And that is because of us. Dahil sa atin, kaya maraming nagpa-ads kay Facebook. Ganun din ang konsepto ni CrowdOne. That's why we call that crowd marketing and digital advertising. Now, the difference with CrowdOne is it has online network marketing in order for us to compensate para bayaran yung mga taong tumutulong para mapalaki lalo ang organization ni CrowdOne. So again, CrowdOne okay has also its partners. Same with Uber, same with Airbnb. Yung mga kumpanya na yan, wala silang mga sariling produkto. CrowdOne also doesn't own any product to sell. Pero may bentahang nangyayari. How does that work? CrowdOne has different companies. These are the partners of CrowdOne. And para kang pumasok sa loob ng mall, wherein inside the mall, you can see different companies selling their own products. That is also what is happening with CrowdOne. So let me introduce some of our partners. We have Afilgo, Mixter, GreetHub, Life Trends. And let me start first with Afilgo. What is Afilgo? Afilgo is a gambling platform. Actually, nowadays, we don't call it gambling market anymore. We call this entertainment industry. Why entertainment? Because people are going to this place just to entertain themselves. They are going to this place not to to spend all their money. Okay? Naglilibang lang sila kaya sila pumupunta rito. Now, what is it with Afilgo? Afilgo has different games like casino or social casino. They also have bingo, lottery, and a lot more. And the reason that CrowdOne is partnering with Afilgo is because this market is expected to grow to $565.4 billion by 2022. And now, being part of Afilgo, we have already launched Epic One Lotto. Na soon, okay, it will be rolled out to everyone. Sa ngayon, ang rollout niya nasa TL pa lang, di ba? And as soon as they are done launch or rolling out this Epic Lotto information, then pwede na tayong magsimula. Yes, you will have like your own Lotto outlet once Epic Lotto starts. Okay? This is really so exciting. Pag ikaw naging part ni CrowdOne, okay, ang dami-dami mong opportunities. You will have a lot of opportunities, a lot of business to make to start with CrowdOne. Later, I'm gonna explain how people are making huge money. Okay, next, we also have Mixer as another partner of CrowdOne, and Mixer is a platform that contains more than 1,000 social games. You are familiar with Mobile Legends. Ito yung kinababaliwan ng marami ngayon. We also have Dota. And a lot more. Now, guys, with Mixer, since November, it has already more than 400 games na nilalaro ngayon ng marami. Diba? We already have started launching these games, and by January, they will have more games to be added, and they call it Mixer Plus. Then, the good news, guys, with Mixer, why is it that people are really, you know, going crazy with the games? I have experience playing games with Mixer already, guys. Now, first thing, it's really making us relax. It can actually relieve stress. Yes, because you're feeling so happy with the kind of games that they have. I can also recommend the X-Wing. That's a good game. But of course, I would still recommend you to play with whatever is in the tournament. Yes, because Mixer has its daily tournament. It also has its weekly tournament and then weekend. And the good news, guys, if you subscribe with Mixer, all the subscribers who are joining the tournament will have a chance to win the 1 million Australian dollar to be raffled on January 21. Kaya siguraduhin nyo na nakasubscribe kayo at least 6 months or at least 1 year. I mean, 1 year or 6 months subscription. That will also help you. Kasi once you are subscribed to Mixer, what are the benefits? Once you subscribe to Mixer. Since Mixer is another partner of CrowdOne, Mixer has its own way of compensating you. May isa siyang naka-separate na bayaran para sa'yo. Yes. Every time you introduce Mixer to someone, to any players, you will get 15% commission with that. And another, you will be part of its 25%. But I will discuss more about it in the next few slides. So again, guys, with joining Mixer, there are really a lot of, you know, income await you. So next, as I have mentioned, we have a 12-month subscription. We have a 6-month subscription. Though we also have a monthly subscription, pero we don't recommend that one. Okay. Anyway, I will discuss further about this. Another company, naka-partner ni CrowdOne, we have GreetHub. Who is GreetHub or what is GreetHub? It is like an online library. Before, we are used to buying books in bookstores. Pero ngayon medyo hindi na masyado eh. Lahat ngayon alam natin we are all prepared to buy e-books na lang, 'di ba? That's why we are also more on e-learning na. Even students nowadays are using this system, the e-learning. With GreetHub, guys, since this is like a library where we can get a lot of books, a lot of courses available, okay? Because all the courses available in my GreetHub are not those academic courses. There are courses about how to get rich. Some of the courses available with GreetHub these are classified actually into 4 packages. Apat na klaseng package ang meron kay GreetHub. We have courses like for white package, we have real estate investment, real estate business, what you don't need, education and experience, and so many more. And we call that white package bronze education. Then we also have silver education package na ito yung nandun sa black. Then we have courses like attitude, possibility, repetition, and so many more. Actually, you can see it once you go to your back office, click nyo lang yung C-Store, and you will find the courses that has been included in the package when you first registered. And we also have 2 more packages, gold, and then we have platinum packages for or under titanium. Okay, so nowadays, guys, we call this now entrepreneurial package. Why entrepreneurial? Because this includes not only the education, but this will also include different courses and training about our business, some education about cryptocurrency, and a lot more. Soon to be added to our back office free of charge na yung mga idadagdag na, okay? And we're expecting that this will all be available this month of December. So anyway, more details about this sa mga uplines natin itanong yung ating mga education or entrepreneurial package. Next, guys, we also have another partner. Let's see. We have Life Trends. Life Trends is another company. This is a travel company based in the US. Yes, CrowdOne is partnering with Life Trends because travel industry is an 8 trillion industry. And this is actually the second to the fastest growing industry in the whole world. Now, the good news about being in partner with Life Trends, guys, any member of CrowdOne will enjoy discount from Life Trends. Of course, everyone is dreaming of a vacation on top of our basic need. Bukod sa pagkain natin, next thing in mind, ang gusto natin somehow ma-travel yung ating family, right? Resort. And the good news, guys, once this pandemic is over, we will also have that plane, okay, packages or travel packages. Okay, so that lahat ng mga kaibigan, kakilala natin, you may invite all your friends and relatives to, instead of booking with other companies, just go to Life Trends. We can invite them and we can offer them what can we offer. Okay, not only the discount, but all our customers will also be part of this, what we call active user pool. Yes, even if they are not CrowdOne members, they are simply Life Trends customer, they can also take part of that. I will explain that in the next few slides. Now, again, on top of that, guys, being a CrowdOne member, that we will already get discounts from Life Trends, an average of 20% for each CrowdOne members. But if you travel most of your time, you may want to consider subscribing to Life Trends for a 12-month subscription where it will give you 80 to 90% discount. Kung mas malimit kayo mag-travel, mas mapapakinabangan nyo yon kapag ka nag-subscribe pa kayo. But this is not a mandatory. Okay? Even with Mixer, kung ayaw nyo mag-subscribe sa games, it's up to you. You can just be part of Crowd1 and then just concentrate on the business because there are a lot of things that you can do with this Crowd1 business. You can concentrate on promoting one product or one service, that's fine. But you can also you may also want to concentrate on promoting the entire business of Crowd1, and that's it. Okay, kahit alin ang pwede mong gawin. But later we will expound to that. So another products or another company who are in partner with Crowd1 is what we call Safer and Tribute. These are only called regional products because these are exclusive only on this particular country. For example, this is Safer, South Africa's fastest emergency response. It is a kind of app downloadable to all the people from South Africa. And this is very helpful during emergency cases or emergency times. That in case of emergency, like health issue or security issue, people who have this app can shake the phone or just press the button and the emergency team will, of course, arrive in minutes. Ganun kagaling yung Safer products. Okay. Isang rescue team yung dadalo sa'yo kapag ka may mga emergency. Okay? And again, South Africa lang siya available. Another product or company is Tribute. This is what we call a lifestyle product for Nigerian residents only. Now, the good thing guys, kahit hindi available si Safer and Tribute sa atin, even if they are only available to those specified countries, of course, once they make money, they will give half or a share with Crowd1. Then I will explain later that we will also benefit from them, okay, in the next few slides. So for now, guys, this is also to let you know that we are already 21 million members worldwide. And of course, growing. Kasi yung 21 million na to, parang last week pa siya, di ba? I'm sure before the end of the year, mag-change na yan 21 million. Hindi na yan 21 million lang. Anyway, let's continue. And how do Crowd1 make money from that? Paano nga ba kumikita ulit si Crowd1? Crowd1, okay, has these members inside a platform. Yung 21 million members na nasa loob ng platform ni Crowd1, the moment that they take advantage of these available services and products inside Crowd1 platform, remember, meron tayong Mixer, Filgo, Life Trends, GreetHub, and a lot more companies who are now in line. Okay, next year, alam nyo ba na darating na sa atin yung mga telecommunications services. We will also have like our own brand of Netflix of movies, our own brand of Spotify of music, and we will also have our own Bitcoin. Probably, let's just wait for them to launch those exciting products and services. Again, wala pong binago sa ginagawa natin si Crowd1. This is just to let you know, guys. Remember, people have been, playing games. I mean, when it comes to mobile games, they have been playing, di ba? We will only change the brand since andito na tayo sa Crowd1. Let's just change the brand. We will also change the learning materials. What do you read in the past? What kind of books do you normally study? So dito, you have to just change it. Then we also have, we have travel, di ba? Instead of you booking with Airbnb and other online booking agent, whatever, you just simply do it with Life Trends. So again, we are changing the brand only, but we are still doing the same. Yun din ang ginagawa natin eh. But the good thing here, we will be rewarded. We will be rewarded accordingly. And we can even make more money. So, with that, papaano din i-distribute? Eto na tayo. When it comes to distribution, again, di ba kanina kumikita si yung mga companies because of their sales. Kumita si GreetHub, Life Trends, Filgo, Mixer. They are making money and they are giving its share to CrowdOne, of course. Now, the good news with CrowdOne, because of their mission of banning the poverty in the whole world, alam nyo bang yun ang kanilang mission, kaya tinayo ang kumpanya na ito, itong CrowdOne, para labanan ng kahirapan. Kaya doon sila nagsimula muna doon sa mga mahihirap na bansa like Philippines and South Africa. Then, what will they do with their earnings? Only 20% will be taken out from that income. And this is for their operation, of course. Then, the 40% will be allotted for the long-term residual income, which will be monthly distributed, okay, to all the members of CrowdOne who have their own position or ranking. I will explain that later. Then, what will be... What are they going to do with their 40%? This will be shared between all CrowdOne members as CrowdOne rewards. So can you imagine 40%? Okay, ibabahagi niya sa lahat ng member. Ito yung kaninang pinag-usapan natin about Facebook. That even if Facebook is earning from different ads, na dahil sa atin, hindi tayo nakakakuha ng kahati. Okay, but with CrowdOne, it's making money because we are inside the platform and it's sharing the income to each and every one of us. Now, how will they divide these earnings to all the members? Of course, this will depend on the number of CrowdOne rewards that you hold. Depende sa dami ng rewards mo. And let me show you kung paano tayo magkaroon ng mga rewards na to. By the way, what is a CrowdOne reward? Well, CrowdOne reward is based on the sales from all around the world. And this will generate a recurring earning to you from the growth of CrowdOne. So CrowdOne reward gives quarterly cash payout based on the profit from products and services provided in the biggest and fastest growing network ever. So dahil dyan sa dami ng rewards na hinahawakan mo, makakatanggap ka nung share. In other words, guys, the more CrowdOne rewards that we have, the more the number of shares that we will get from CrowdOne every 3 months. But of course, guys, can you just imagine 21 million na tayo? Don't expect that much. Baka naman yung iba nag-join lang, nagbayad dun sa 6,000, tapos they are expecting how much? 6,000 then of return every 3 months? Hindi po ganon. It is, again, your representation lang. Whatever number of CrowdOne rewards you have. Pero mamaya, I will also let you know kung paano dumami pa yung CrowdOne rewards and how will it give you, okay, a secured future, because this will also take part with our, what we call, retirement. May retirement program tayo through CrowdOne rewards. Okay, and because of that, let me first... let you know kung paano tayo makakakuha ng rewards at kung paano nga ba tayo magsisimula sa CrowdOne business. How will you start? How to join CrowdOne? Okay. First of all, guys, when you want to become a member or when you register with CrowdOne, that is actually free. Yeah. Coming from your sponsor, they will give you the link for you to register. Signing up is free, but then again, of course, for you to become qualified and be part of the what we call affiliate program and for you to have a chance of earning millions, you of course have to purchase at least one of these packages. Yung diniscuss ko kanina, the entrepreneurial package, we have white, black, gold, and titanium. And you can start with this white package. And this costs you 99 euro or 6,000 pesos if you are in the Philippines. This is considered 990 business points. Ano yung kapalit? We have education or we have bronze package. Yung binention ko kanina about real estate investment, real estate business, and a lot more. Then you will also get 50 CrowdOne rewards. Now that 50 CrowdOne rewards again will be your basis of getting the share of CrowdOne. Next package, we have black package, 299 euro or 18,000 pesos. And you will get two courses or two education or entrepreneurial package, the bronze and silver, plus you will have 150 Crowd1 rewards. Next, we have gold package, 799 euro or 48,000 pesos, and you will get bronze, silver, and gold entrepreneurial package. Tatlong packages ang makukuha mo. Plus, you have 500 Crowd1 rewards. And the fourth package is titanium, which is 2,499 euro or 150,000 pesos. And you will get all the entrepreneurial packages. Marami ka nang makukuhang libro. Again, the importance of having books, having education is, of course, for us to nurture our mind, because one of the basic requirement for us to become successful is to educate ourselves. At ito yung maitutulong ng mga education package na to. Imagine nga yung mentor namin. Okay, 14 million yung binili niya ang mga libro. Ito hindi naman 14 million eh. Maliliit na halaga. By the way, to continue, titanium package has also 1,750 Crowd1 rewards. Mamaya malalaman nyo pa ang mga sikreto ng rewards na yan, ang kahalagahan. Okay, now guys, we have an exciting epic promotion. The epic promotion available is this. Once you purchase the white package, Crowd1 will automatically upgrade you to the next higher package. So yung white na binayaran mo na 6,000, ang ibibigay sa'yo na value ay yung 18,000. At ang rewards mo, of course, is 150 Crowd1 rewards then, and you will also get two courses already. Now, if you pay for the black package, which is 18,000, then Crowd1 will give you the gold package, which has three education packages, bronze, silver, and gold, and you will also have 500 Crowd1 rewards. Now, what if you pay for the gold package, then Crowd1, of course, will give you the next higher package, titanium. If you pay for the titanium package, then you will also have the epic, the Titanium Pro, which is 3,999 euro. Now, there's another good news for all of you guys. Do you know that we have this Titanium Pro promotion that is valid until January 2nd of 2021? That for any package, of course, bili ka muna ng white, okay, for only 6,000 pesos, then you will be upgraded to black package. Then from there, black package ka man, gold package ka man, titanium package ka man, okay? The promo works like this. You just have to add 500 euro, okay, to become, okay, a Titanium Pro holder. This is a very rare offer, guys. I'm telling you, marami kami in the past who purchased the Titanium Pro for like 2,000 additional payment for our existing product just to get the Titanium Pro. Kasi I will explain later the advantage of having the highest package here. Yung pinakamalaking package, kung ano yung advantage, may ako na-explain. Now again, this is a very rare offer, 500 euro. But just to let you know, guys, in equivalent to Philippine money, because we are buying Bitcoin first for us to use it to buy the Titanium Pro, nag-a-amount siya ng 31,000 pesos. Okay? I have explained that to my technical training. Anyway, so again, this is your chance now to get the Titanium Pro package. And ano po yung... Ano ba yung mapapala nyo? Okay? Once you join Crowd1, what's in it for you? Bakit ka nga ba sasali dito? I believe your reason of joining us is probably same reason with why we join Crowd1. Of course, they may be saying different reason for joining. Some people are joining here just to buy a pair of shoes. Like our president Mr. Ronnie Barrientos. Pero bottom line, we all wanna change, di ba? Lahat tayo gusto nating baguhin ang buhay natin. Especially if you are an employee. I don't have anything against employment because I've been there for the past 10 years, pero nothing has changed. I actually accepted the fact that I would retire broke, na I would retire living in a Nipa hut because I don't have any savings at all. But suddenly, Crowd One came and the changes started to take place. Now, again, these are the compensation or the chances for you to make huge income once you join Crowd One. Pag-aaralan natin lahat ito. There are 7 kinds of income here. Sabi nga nila, sabi nung ating ibang mga nagpipresent, there are actually 3 ways that you can do. Okay? Being a Crowd One member. First, di ba, we purchase the education package. And then from there, we are already a member of Crowd One. And then you may also want to participate with Mixer subscription and promote Mixer alone. Kahit yun lang i-promote mo, well, that will also work. Pero we want you to consider taking this as a whole, okay? Like join Crowd One, and what will you do with joining Crowd One? Start inviting, start building a team, okay? By building a team, you have to start with the mindset of getting your first 4. Kailangan kumuha tayo ng kasama natin. Hindi pwede natin gawin to nang nag-iisa tayo. Okay? With your first 4, you have to finish that within the next 14 days. Or your first 14 days, this is your challenge. And you will be rewarded anyway. After 14 days, once you have completed your first 4 direct invite, then you will get 1,250 business points. And 10% of that is 125 euro. If you have 4 invites getting white packages. Pero what if you have invited 4 people who got the black packages? Then you will earn 375 euro on your, I mean, after 14 days. Then what if they are gold package holder? Then you will get 1,005 euro after 14 days. What if titanium ang kinuha nila? Then you will get 3,150 euro after 14 days. This is a one-time income, parang ang challenge, okay? But the main course is this. This is where the system works very, very well, because this can make us millions. Not only millions, but this can make us a billionaire, not in peso, but in euro. How does it work? It's called Entrepreneurial Package Sales Bonus, wherein you will be paid depending on the package that you actually promote. Okay? So, ang sabi nga natin, hindi tayo typical nagbebenta. However, every time that we are inviting people, we are actually offering them, okay, and we are actually offering them to buy this entrepreneurial package, di ba? Napapabenta natin yung entrepreneurial package ni Crowd One. So, each of our invites, depending na dun sa decision nila, will get their own package. Let's assume that these people will first get the white package muna, initially. Kasi lahat naman dito dumaan eh, even me. By selling the entrepreneurial package, okay, every time that you invite, they will be placed, okay, through a binary system like this, a binary structure. You have the left group and the right group. Yun yung ating binibuild dito. Okay, yung account mo, basta meron diyang kaliwa at saka meron diyang kanan, okay, and this is also a mandatory for you to activate all your earnings. There should be 1 direct sponsored person on your left and 1 direct person on the right. And so if this is the case, you have 90 points kasi each package has its corresponding point. 90 points is for the white package. So assuming that they both get the white package. So if you have 90 points on your left and 90 points on the right, how will you get compensated with that? They simply add them together. 90 plus 90 equals 180 business points. 10% of that is 18 euro. That is your earning. And we call this 1:1 ratio. So as you can see, we are using the binary structure here. But the difference is that we have 3 kinds of binary and these are all working. So this one is 1:1 ratio, where every time that there is 1 white package on the left and 1 white package on the right, regardless if these are not your invites anymore, for as long as you have your first direct on your left and one direct on your right. The rest of them will be an invite of your invite and invites of their invites. So every time that they match with each other, 90 plus 90, you will always get 18 euro, never ending 18 euro. Walang katapusan po ito, kahit hindi mo na sila kilala. Okay, so that is the 1:1 ratio. But what about this? Okay, we have the 1:2 ratio, wherein if you started inviting your sister, si ate, then ate has also invited her husband, si kuya, even if kuya is not your direct anymore, you did not invite kuya because it is your sister's invite, then you still have this point coming from kuya. So altogether, you have 180 points coming from your right group. Okay, now on your left group, you just have to start referring or inviting your own friend. Then you have 90 points on your left. I-add natin dun sa 180 points on the right using the 1:2 ratio. Then you will get how much? 90 plus 180 is 270 points. And that is 27 euro earning for you. Okay, so every time that there are two people waiting on the other line and every time you get in another white package matching the two, then you will always earn 27 euro. Unlimited
din. Mag-webinar ako.
How about the 1:3? This is the third kind of binary earning that we have here. And this is the most exciting part of income. It happens every time that you have... Okay. Okay. So 1:3 works like this. You first invited ate, then ate invited her her husband again. Then si husband invited his sister. So altogether, you now have three people on the right, assuming that they all have white packages. And this has a total of 270 points. Now, saka ka palang mag-start mag-invite sa left mo. And this is also one strategy, guys. What they are doing is to build their strong leg first. Strong legging ang tawag, runaway leg na, para habol ka lang ng habol. Because every time you place, let's say you place 90 points here, one white package, babangga siya ng tatlong beses, yun yung tawag dito. That's the term, tatlong bangga, tatlong kain. Ganon. 1:3 ratio. So that's 270 points plus 90 points. That's a total of 360 business points. 10% of that is 36 euro. So the good thing, guys, is that if you are able to look for one great leader who can actually get 10 people each, and then each of these people will also give in 10 each. Alam niyo yon. Now, suddenly, you will be surprised that they already made or gave you thousands of points. Like if you already have 10,000 points on the right, what will happen? Every time that you are looking for one 90 point on your left, then tatlong bangga din yan. You will always earn the 360 business points or 36 euro. Walang katapusan, unlimited. So that is the power of what we call binary earning. We have the 1:3 ratio. Okay, so next, let me also give you this. This is just an assumption. Again, tayo mga Pilipino, lagi tayong may assumption because this is already happening and working. Assuming that you already made your first four within your first 14 days. With that, magkano yung kinita mo? You earned 161 euro. And I already made this also. I've done this. So on my first 14 days, I got first four. Then yung first four natin, let's also help them get their first four. Tig-apat-apat ulit. Yun yung sekreto ng iba rito eh. Then on your second batch, then you will get 144 euro. Then on the third batch, this second level of yours will also get four each. Then you will still earn 576 euro. Then on the fourth batch, you will get 2,304 euro, assuming that everyone is participating and getting four each. But come to think of it, guys, there are some people who can actually invite more than four. As a matter of fact, I have invited 16. Some people are inviting 20 people. I have heard that one ambassador here has invited more than 1,000. Yes, you can also do it. We can also do it. Anyway, let us continue. We're only assuming that they can each, I mean, each of them can give in four people. Okay, think apat-apat lang. And what will happen on your sixth batch or sixth level? Total earnings is 49,265 euro, or that is already close to 3 million pesos. Pesoses, dahil ang dami-dami na. With that kind of earning, guys, you already have a higher position, which I will discuss later. Kapag ganito na yung position mo, then meron pang isang naghihintay na magandang bonus para sa'yo. And that will be forever. Yes, guys, this kind of business, this kind of income can really change our lives, guys. So let's move on to the next slide. Another income is what we call matching bonus. Yung matching bonus naman, okay, wag nyong minamali ito, because with the matching bonus, you have a chance to earn 10% from all the people, from all the people's binary income. Yung those people that you have invited and those invites of your invites. From first level, okay, provided you have sponsored four people. Dapat apat yung na-invite mo, so that every time kikita yung apat na yan, sa binary, 10% of that will also be given to you by CrowdOne. Now, who will be your second level? The second level will be the invites of your first level. But you have to make sure that you are already at a black package, and then you have already sponsored 8 direct for you to qualify. Then again, next, what about the third level? Ang third level, you should be a black package holder, and there should be 12 direct invite of yours, so that up to third level, you can still earn 10% of their binary income. And for you to qualify on the fourth level, you should be at least a gold package holder. You should have 16 personal invite. And for you to reach up to your fifth level, you should be a titanium holder, and you should also have 20 direct invites of yours. This 10%, guys, we already have leaders who are making millions just because of 10% of all their invites up to the fifth level, okay, earning from their binary income. Then next, let's also go to one of the most exciting part, which is the streamline bonus. Why exciting? Ito kasi para sa mga tamad. Sorry naman, guys. Sorry to tell you that there are some people here who doesn't have any invite yet, and yet they still benefit and they still earn from CrowdOne through this what we call CrowdOne Rewards. Again, guys, CrowdOne Rewards is coming from the sale of CrowdOne, that instead of giving all of them every 3 months to all CrowdOne members, they see to it that everyone will be fairly shared the income. So instead, they also give out rewards. Bakit sila nagbibigay ng rewards? Para palakihin pa yung dun sa mga maliliit lang yung hawak na rewards. So that they will be given a chance to take somehow a bigger share. And because of that, you will start to receive 1.25 CrowdOne rewards every Wednesday, but you have to log into your account and claim it. Hindi pwedeng basta na lang yan papasok at dadating sa'yo. At kumbaga sa pagkain, isusubo sa'yo. Huwag namang ganun. Okay? Trabahuhin naman natin. Actually, hanggang ngayon, marami pa akong tinatrabahong. Ako nagla-login, ako nagki-claim. Kasi ako yung nanghihinayang. Okay? That will start from 1.25 CrowdOne rewards up to 1,125 CrowdOne rewards every Wednesday. Ganong kalaki ang matatanggap nating rewards. But of course, there are a what we call corresponding, or there is a requirement for that. Kaya dito maraming kumukuha ng titanium. Kasi it depends on the package. It also depends on the number of invites that you have. So here, more invites, more rewards. So let's just take this as an example. I only have my first page here. You have level 1 to level 6, but originally, do sa ating back office, you can see that this crowd one rewards or streamline bonus is distributed up to level 20. Hanggang level 20 po tayo. But as you can see, level 1, 0 invite. There are 250 people who joined after you start to collect 1.25 crowd one reward every Wednesday. But the highest that you can get kung white package ka is you will be at the level 4 where you have 3 invite and 50,000 people who joined after you and you can collect 5 crowd one rewards every week. Now, kaya kailangan mong mag-upgrade to a higher package so that you can continue to receive higher crowd one rewards. Again, up to 1,125 crowd one rewards every week if you are a titanium holder. We have a separate training for this, guys. Anyway, again, guys, what is the importance of crowd one rewards? Remember, when you first entered crowd one and you bought the package, because that is the initial, that is a mandatory for you to become part of our system, that you have to purchase the education package that you are given the rewards. Remember, marami tayong, meron tayong natanggap na reward depende doon sa package. The second kind of rewards that we are receiving is coming from this streamline bonus, guys. Galing dito. So in other words, dumadami pa yung ating crowd one rewards. And what is the third way of ours getting the rewards? That is through our income. Just so you know, 70% of all our income here with crowd one, whether that comes from our fear of loss, binary, matching bonus, whatever, 70% ang pumupunta sa ating account balance where we can withdraw that anytime. Okay, what will happen to the 30%? The company is helping us saving the 30%. Palagay nyo kung yung 30% isinama sa account balance, nakatago pa kaya yon? Maraming hindi. Though alam ko marami namang ibang marunong at they are very disciplined about it. But this 30%, guys, is separated by the company, but this is still ours. And this is being converted to crowd one rewards. So in other words, we are increasing the number of rewards. And what will it do for us? For now, guys, this will be the basis. Again, as I have mentioned, every 3 months we are getting share, diba? From crowd one's earning. And that is based on the number of crowd one rewards that we have. But there is a second purpose. That's why we always say that this is our retirement plan, our future. Because this crowd one rewards now is valued at 2 euro per reward. Dos ang isang reward. Dos euro. But eventually, this reward will also increase in value the moment that this company also is growing and making more money. It's just like Bitcoin, as I have mentioned earlier, that before it was less than a dollar in value. But nowadays, come to think of it, it's now 1,100,000. Again, guys, I'm not comparing that will also happen to us. However, with the kind of growth that we have, hindi malayong abutin natin ang palaki ng palaki. At least, what if our rewards will value at 5 euro each? What if our rewards will value at 10 euro or 20 euro each? So the moment that we are able to save 1 million euro, sobrang bright ang future natin dito. Okay? So that's it for the rewards. And of course, meron pa tayong isa. And this is so much exciting as well because ito yung magbibigay sa atin ng total retirement, guys. My recommendation is for you to achieve the position. As much as possible, let's achieve the highest position, at least president level. Kasi dito, okay, crowd one, remember, has a 40% allotted income, okay, for these people who already have this rank from TL to ambassador. Each position has 3 sub-levels. TL 1-star, 2-star, 3-star. Coordinator 1-star, 2-star, 3-star, and so on. Kaya altogether, 21 pools yan. What if yung 40% na income ni crowd one, and this is given every month, guys. This serves as our pension. So what if yung 40% ay 2.1 million? Divided by 21 pools, that means 100,000 euro per pool ang pinagsasalu-saluhan ng kung sino man yung nag-qualify. So if you are at the position of a TL or team leader 1-star, guess what, guys? Millions of PL will share this 100,000 euro. So chances are your earnings every month from this kind, okay, from residual is probably cents. Konti lang, centimos lang. Kaya nga, let's not be contented with this position. Let's go up higher. Remember earlier, dun sa sixth batch, dun sa aking assumption of 4x4, that once you earn 3 million, you will already become a director. Because, okay, for you to get this position, there is a required binary points or earnings. Okay, let's start with PL1 star. You have to earn 500 binary points, or that means 50 euro ang earnings mo, PL1 star ka na yan. Okay, now the good thing here is that you don't have to start all over again each time that you would like to get the higher position. Kasi PL2 star, you need 1,000 binary points or 100 euro in earnings. What do you mean? What will happen to the 500 earnings that you were able to make when you became a TL1 star? Simply just add additional amount or binary points. Dagdag ka lang ng 500 binary points for it to become a total of 1,000. So accumulative. Okay? So hindi natatapon at hindi nasasayang. Kaya there's no way but up. There is no monthly maintenance. There's no monthly quota here. Just to continue to work on. So, okay, mabilis ka o mabagal, pero syempre, mas maganda, mabilis, kagaya ng iba nating mga nandito sa loob, mabibilis sila, okay, for you to reach up to the higher level. So, again, with the director position, your total binary earnings here is 50,000 euro or 500,000 binary points. With that, your total earnings is, yun nga, 50,000 euro or 3 million pesos. Now, if you are a director na of 1 star, okay, you will be a part of the pool number 10. Okay? And pool number 10, for example, 100 lang kayo na maghahati-hati. So that means €1,000 each of a director position if you are at level 10. But the good thing, guys, whatever position that you have, kahit ikaw yung ambassador. Ambassador, let's say for now, ang ambassador natin ay tatlo lang. And they are at level 20. Kasi ambassador 2 star pa lang, and then ambassador 1 star. Then if they are already at this position, alam nyo bang kahati din natin sila? Down the line, ambassador also gets share from level 19, 18, 17 hanggang level number 1. Kaya diba? Sometimes life is not fair. Anyway, ang laban lang dyan is karirahin na natin, bilisan nating tumakbo hanggang sa itaas. So with that, I'll give you a an idea, yung totoo, the realistic, okay, figure. As you can see here, during the month of August, okay, the residual income of these positions, we have ito, position or pool number 9, we have the manager 3 star. Nakuha na nila, these are already converted in pesos. 5,104, monthly pension. Sobrang barya, di ba? Then, what about director 1 star level? 33,427 pesos. And director 2 star, 62,482. Pero umakyat pa tayo ng konti. Let's climb up to president 1 star level. Magkano yung monthly nila yung natanggap ng August 15? 293,235 pesos. President 2 star, kalahating million na 521,143 pesos. President 2 star level nung August 15. Meaning, wala pa dyan si Mixer. Wala pa rin halos dyan ang life trends. Ano lang ang sales ng company? Sa GitHub lang, yung ating education or entrepreneurial package. But take a look at this, guys. October 15, as you can see, mas tumataas at tumataas. Comes 2021, mas malaki. Again, tingnan nyo yung President 2 star level at level 14. 580,500 pesos monthly pension forever. I mean, not forever na ganito, papalaki pa yan ng papalaki and papalaki. Can you imagine yourself, guys? This is called residual income. Just to let you know of the meaning of residual, it's like this. A residual income comes from a project or a job that you initially create at first. Ginawa mo lang siya sa simula. But when you stop doing the project, your income still continues to come in. One example is the recording artist, Michael Jackson. Sandali lang yung preparasyon, but up until today, even his generation is benefiting from his income, the royalty income, from every songs that is being downloaded. Even Bill Gates, sandaling panahon na ginawa yung Microsoft, but because of that invention, he still continues to get or to make money because of that. Same thing with CrowdOne, guys. I know how challenging it is for some of you that it's actually taking you a hard time for some to invite. Parang walang maniwala, sabi nila, walang maniwala sa akin. Paano na yon? Just keep on holding to your dreams, guys. I'm telling you, kahit isa, dalawa, sa isang buwan, sa isang taon, sampo, malay mo, I only invited 16 and now I have thousands of people. The universe will, will bless whatever you do, guys. Now, with this invitation of ours, even if it is the hardest thing to do, sabi nga, just have to do it by heart, by soul, by spirit. Because you only have to do this 1 or 2 years. Tapos tumigil ka na pagka nakuha mo yung position mo, being a president 2-star level. Kasi why? Because you will get this pension every month continuously kahit hindi ka nagbabinary. Yes, this is again on top of the binary earnings. Pero mind you guys, ang binary, million ang kinikita ng mga mas matataas na level. But anyway, this is for our monthly residual income. Remember guys, pahapyaw ko lang siyang bibigyan ng idea. Remember that we have introduced Mixer, we have introduced Life Trends. Ito yung sinasabi ko kanina na if you would like to also concentrate on promoting those businesses lang, Mixer, every time you promote Mixer, you will get commission, 15%, and that is called customer sales bonus. Every month naman ang pagbibigay dyan. Then, same thing with Life Trends, 15% commission for every booking that you submit. Pero di ba, mapapagod ka rin eh. I mean, there are limited people that you only know. However, this is an additional income. But the 25% active user pool, both for Life Trends and Mixer, lahat ng mga subscriber ni Mixer, kasali tayo sa maghahati-hati sa 25% every month. Same thing with Life Trends. If you have sponsored people who are able to book their vacation, okay, with Life Trends, you will also be part of the 25% active user pool provided that within that quarter, meron kang na-patronage or nag-book ka rin kay Life Trend, of course. Okay, that's what we call active user pool. So these are additional income on top of our binary. And what will happen to the rest? The 60% profit, okay, again, of Life Trends, the 60% profit of Mixer will be given now to CrowdOne. And now what will CrowdOne do with this income, the 60%? Again, it will be shared or divided into this. 20% para kay CrowdOne for its operation, 40% for the CrowdOne rewards pool, and 40% for the residual pool or that monthly pension. So with that, guys, I think I have already discussed everything, but let's just go to the summary. For you, okay, to think about it, kung may mga bago dito na go-observe, all I can say is join us now. Because here with CrowdOne, you have a daily income. Like what happened today, I just made 200 euro. Diba? Nasa bahay lang ako. Okay? And by joining CrowdOne as well, you will also get free weekly CrowdOne rewards that will help build your future. With CrowdOne, you will also get monthly bonus if you have a network level. That is your pension. With CrowdOne, you will get quarterly dividend to all members. And you will also have your own hotel and resort booking engine. Remember, every time you invite, you will earn 15% commission. Same thing with Mixer. You earn money every time you share our games. And you will also have your own Lotto outlet once you share our Epic Lotto. And you will also be part of free cruise ship travel because that is the incentive that we can get once we get up or climb up to the level of, for now, Director 1-star. at least makarating naman ako dito. Makaranas naman ako ng cruise. Anyway, there will be a lot of surprises like bucket list once we reach to the top, like the president level. So with that, guys, this will end this presentation of mine. And law of attraction, as they say, don't just wait for your dreams to fall into your lap. You have the power to manifest abundance yourself. O tayo yon. And we all deserve prosperity, fulfillment, and joy. All we need is just to make ourselves believe. Truly believe it, and we can start seeing incredible transformation. As I can see and as I can feel, transformation is now taking place into my life. So guys, may I call on the person who is actually responsible for this webinar today and to for sure to share, or maybe to call on somebody. I'm not sure yet. Paul, help me. Where are you? Ano, wala si Paul? Wala nga siya. Nawala. Hang on lang. Sinong nandito? Sir Ed, sino bang susunod na magsasalita dito? We have a lot of guests. And may we have Paul, kung nandito siya? Wala ba si Paul? What about Sir Gilbert? Are you here? Are you here with us? Maybe have.
Hi, Merly. I'm here. I'm just in another place, but I'm here. How are you going? Kamusta?
Ay, sobrang nervyos.
You did well.
Anyway.
Sige lang, you did well.
Thank you. So, the floor is yours, actually, Sir Gilbert. I probably have heard that you have our special guest.
Ma'am Merly?
Oh, Paul.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Pasalitain mo na si
Don. Nandiyan na si Mr. Fidelor yata.
Okay, kala ko ikaw tatawag sa kanya. Mas kilala mo siya eh.
Sige. I can introduce him.
Okay, thank you. The floor is yours.
I can introduce Mr. Fidelor.
All right.
Hello, guys. Good morning, no? And again, I apologize for not being able to do the webinar, but I don't think I have to do because Ma'am Merly did a very great job, no? And thank you, Ma'am Merly, for doing this webinar today. I'll try to be back tomorrow morning. Anyway, let me introduce to you our guest sharer and speaker. We are very fortunate and very blessed to have a grand upline in this man, no, who is really great, a very inspirational story. He used to be an OFW in Saudi Arabia for more than 10 years, and then he went home and put up his own traditional business. However, he is so crowded one, and he saw a great opportunity for this to be his lifetime business, basically. And he is one if not the top Filipino earner in this business, in our crowd one business. And in just 1 year, he managed to reach the level of president two stars, no? So he's basically earning a residual income of more than probably between 500 to 600,000 pesos a month. Just on the residual income, that does not include the binary bonus, the matching bonus, at yung iba pang mga bonuses na nare-receive, no? And siya na po magsasabi sa inyo kung ano po yung napakagandang nagawa ng opportunity, and hopefully ma-inspire po tayo at makita din po natin yung sarili natin sa katauhan po ni Mr. Fidelord, who dreamt, who worked on that dream, pursued that dream, and eventually nakuha niyo po yung mga pangarap niya sa buhay, and now he is enjoying his financial and time freedom. So let's learn and let's listen to the story of Mr. Fidelord Austria. Hello, sir.
Hello. Good afternoon, everyone. Good morning there in the United Kingdom. Before I go further, I want to say a blessed Christmas and a bountiful New Year to come 2021 to every one of us. I am Fidelord Austria. It's an honor again to be here in your webinar. I'm very grateful that I was able to share the blessings of God from me and to others. And we are sharing the blessings of our Lord Jesus Christ to the whole world through Crowd One. I take it as a blessing because, you know, from the long years of working outside the country also, in Middle East countries, way back 15 years ago, when I went abroad, I'm still young at the time. I'm only 19 years old because my father is working in Amway Sunbiscuit. I am the product of this Amway Sunbiscuit, if you are familiar with Skyflex, you know. I'm a product of that company. And we are very thankful to that company because my father was able to send us in school. We are 9 in the family, and I am 8 among the 9 in our family. I went abroad at my young age because by that time, when I'm still younger, I have a lot of dreams in my life. I told myself that when I get married, I will see to it that I have already a house and lot. I will be having a car for me and for my kids. And I never expect that Crowd One will come. Before I went abroad, I got a lot of struggle in my life, trying my luck. I tried to find a better job in abroad. I was given a chance to work as a sales supervisor in a well-known department store in Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Although it's very hard to work outside your country, especially in Middle East countries, because in Middle East country, there is no communication before in when you work in abroad. Way back 15 years ago, there is no cell phone, there is no computer at that time. So it's very hard on my part at a young age. At 19 years old, I went abroad. I tried to manage this certain well-known department store in Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Then I went back after my 10 years working in that country, I start I start my business also, my traditional business. I put up my salon, restaurant, and other businesses. I tried all that businesses because I believe that if you will put up a business, if you are not an employee, surely you will become also a millionaire. The good thing here is I was not able to manage that traditional business because I'm into recruitment agency that time also. Because I engaged myself into recruitment agency 10 years ago. I start sending Filipino workers abroad. I could not ever imagine in my life that I was one of the applicant of that recruitment agency. And now I am one of the owner of the recruitment agency, and I was the one also sending Filipino workers abroad, especially in Middle East countries. So before I met Crowd One more than a year ago, I'm into recruitment agency for 9 years. I tell myself that I am already stable with this business because nothing I can compare the recruitment agency to other businesses, the other traditional business. Because in recruitment agency, once I send a housemaid or a worker, the skilled worker, it might be a skilled worker or a domestic helper, I can earn as much as 50,000 pesos per head per deployment. So that time I am very happy and satisfied with what I am earning in recruitment agency. But I never expect that when I was invited in Crowd One, I never expect that what I am earning in recruitment agency, I will earn in Crowd One. It might be 3 times or 4 times or 5 times against the earnings that I am getting in my recruitment agency. And I was really amazed with the result of what Crowd One gives me and to my family, because in my 1.5 year in Crowd One, I almost got this 7-digit in my account.
And I'm already earning approximately more or less 600 to 700 peso for my residual income on a monthly basis. Aside from that monthly residual income, my euro in my account every minute, every second, every day, kaching ng kaching ang euro sa aking account. When I turn off my mobile before I sleep every night, when I wake up the following morning, when I'm about to turn on my mobile phone, parang music na lang yung kumakaching ang euros na pumapasok the whole night. That is only the whole night, ha? Can you imagine when you are sleeping at night, when you are sleeping at night, euros is coming to your account. You are earning even you are sleeping at night. Can you imagine that? Saan ka makakita ng business around the globe that when you are sleeping you are earning as well. How much more kung sa daytime, kasi you are sharing the blessings of Crowd One and you are duplicating, and you are duplicating every day when you are practicing the duplication of 4x4 every day for those who is new in Crowd One, who will start engaging themselves in Crowd One. Surely you will become a millionaire like us, because a lot of leaders, a lot of pioneer leader, you can see, you can witness. I can mention those leaders who are already enjoying and have the financial freedom already. They were able to buy a house and lot. They were able to buy properties. To name of them, you know, si Ronnie Barrientos, who is now in Dubai, you know, talaga naman yung mag-ina na yan. When I invited them in Crowd One, and Oliver Galland, the pastor, sila Ariel Cleto, si Kalamudin Godoy, who is a policeman, and now a retired police na. Hindi na siya active ngayon. He dropped his career in Crowd One. These are, they are very good in doing the business in networking company, and they are more. Na doble ang kanilang effort and yung dedication nila in Crowd One. And this couple, the policeman and his wife, Julie, are now enjoying their life in Crowd One. I can see them that they are financially stable. They are very happy. They can share the blessings of Crowd One. They are doing, yung pamimigay ng biyaya sa kapwa natin. They're trying to put a foundation already to share the blessings what they are receiving from God. They are also sharing the blessings of Crowd One. And I'm very thankful to Crowd One, especially the management of Crowd One, our founder, Sir Eric Werner, the acting CEO now, Johan Westendan, and the former CEO, Johan Stil von Holstein. And of course, our European uplines, Sir Renz and Sir Jorn. And I'm very thankful to them because they were able to share the blessings of Crowd One here in the Philippines. They are the one who first introduced the Crowd One here in Philippines. I really love this European people, especially our founder, who shared these blessings in the whole world. Not only here in the Philippines, but we are very, very blessed and lucky. Why? Because they choose Philippines to introduce first among Asian countries. The Philippines was being chosen to introduce first, to start the Crowd One here in Asian countries. So we are very grateful, and I'm very happy also. I don't have any problem with our life anymore. Because so I can say that we are financially stable, as well as our children is already secured. Their future is already secured because Crowd One is transferable. You know, the good thing here is Crowd One is transferable. Whatever happens to the member, the immediate family will benefit the goodness of Crowd One, and they will continue as long as the founder is there for us. And I believe Crowd One will go further. Malayo pa ang mararating ng Crowd1. Marami pa tayong matutulungan ng mga tao sa Crowd1. Just believe on our company. Continue sharing the blessings of the company. Never stop sharing.
Sa galing, ako malakas sa isang inyo.
Good the whole world. Because sa
isang hiwa ka
in Crowd1. Hello?
Sige pa. Yes. Sige pa.
Because in Crowd1, it really changed the life of every individual person. Not only the Filipino people, but the whole world. Impossible is nothing. There is no impossible with God. It will turn you 60 degrees. You know, a lot of less fortunate kababayan before, marami siyang natulungan. Maraming tao, especially yung mga ano natin, mga other affiliates na dati katulong lang sila. Dati katulong lang dito sa Pilipinas, tendera sa Baclaran. And now, nakikita nyo na sila, tatlo na ang biniling mga condo unit. And meron na silang sasakyan. They have their own car. They have their condos. And they are enjoying the life in Crowd1. So never stop doing the Crowd1. Believe in the Crowd1. Continue to bless other. If you are blessed, you have to be a blessing to others also. Well, let's continue to share the blessings of Crowd1 to everybody. Never stop moving forward. Have faith in Crowd1. Have faith especially in God because these blessings is coming from God to us all. Thank you very much and God bless everybody. Go, go, go Crowd1. Go Crowd1 Philippines. Go Crowd1 around the world. And Crowd1 will change the lives of every Filipino people and the people around the globe. Thank you and God bless us all.
Thank you so much, sir. Fede Lord.
Again, Merry Christmas to everybody. By 2021, we will duplicate the affiliates in Crowd1. How many we have now?
21 million.
By 2021, we will make it 50 million. All right?
Yes.
And everyone should go for Ambassador 3-star. Everyone will go to that position. Everyone will have that rank. Just focus on it. Surely, you will see the result in a 6 months' time and 7 months' time and a year time. It will not take a lot of time for you to become a millionaire in Crowd1. Thank you again and God bless.
Thank you. Thank you. So, isang masigabong palakpakan po. Napapasigaw ako.
Thank you.
Grabe po. Grabe. Napakasimple. So, humble, Sir Fede Lord. Anyway po, I still would like to give the floor to, of course, the original host, supposedly, Sir Paul.
Thank you. Thank you, Sir Fede Lord. That, again,
Sir Paul.
Again, just like what you do every week, no, you inspire every one of us, and we are proud to have a grand upline like you.
You are always in my heart as your president, you, Toystar, and you will become we will all become ambassador.
Thank you, Paul. Thank you.
And I have faith that you can make it. If I can do it, you can make it also.
Meron po kayong few minutes to entertain some questions po?
Sure, why not? Because I am here with my downlines also, my friends, my relatives, and the friend of my wife.
Ay, okay. Sige po, thank you po. Anyway, guys, no, yan po, nakita nyo po, no, an ordinary person who have extraordinary dreams, kaya po, no? Kung kaya po ni Mr. Fede Lord, definitely kaya po ng lahat tayo, no? Kung meron po kayong questions sa kanya, siguro po, it's your time to ask some questions on how kung ano po bang mga tulong yung kailangan nyo in order for you to accelerate your own Crowd1 business. So, open po natin yung floor for some questions from you. Sige po, unmute nyo lang po yung sarili nyo to ask questions. Anyone who wants to start asking question? Anyone?
Nahiya sila? Wag po kayong mahiya.
Okay, okay mahiya. Okay lang.
Sige, let me start the question, sir. Siguro po ang gusto marinig ng karamihan dito is yung mga challenges na hinarap nyo, no, when you were still beginning dito sa negosyo natin. Especially during that time, I believe nung nagsimula po kayo dito was the peak nung mga scam companies, no? Yung naglabasan parang mushroom yung mga fly-by-night company na nakisakay sa popularity ng legitimate network marketing industry. So paano niyo po hinarap yung mga yung mga ganong challenges, yung mga taon that are of course marami pong na-scam ng mga fly-by-night na companies na yon. So I can only assume na very skeptic and pessimistic yung mga tao when it comes habang nag-i-introduce kayo ng opportunity sa kanila. So paano niyo po hinarap yung mga challenge na yon?
Of course, in any aspect or any business or anything that you are trying to do in your life, you cannot avoid criticism. You cannot avoid something will tell you negativity on what you are doing. With my experience also in recruitment agency, they are telling me that, oh, even my immediate family are telling me, nako, ano naman pinasok mo, PD Lord? Recruitment agency, baka illegal recruitment ka na naman dyan. I said, of course, we are legal in recruitment agency. We are duly licensed from the POA. I will never engage myself into any illegal activities or anything that will, destroy my credibility and my in my name. You know, because my father pinalaki kami ng magulang namin, they bring us up. Ang father ko ay nagtatrabaho sa Amoy San Biscuit. Pinalaki kami na may respeto sa pamilya namin at may respeto kami sa sarili namin, respeto sa kami, aming kapwa-tao. So, ang lahat ng mga struggle na yan, sa lahat ng mga business o mga gagawin natin sa buhay natin, we cannot avoid that kung nakikita nila yung ginagawa mo at sasabihin nila yung negative side on it, just ignore them, continue what you are doing, prove it to them that they are wrong of what they are thinking, negative or bad of what you are doing in the business or any other activity that you are doing in your life. So what I advise them, continue, move forward, prove it to them that they are wrong. And surely, pag nakita nila na mali yung thinking nila, mali yung pag-iisip nila sa'yo, sila na ang magsasabi na please join me in your business. Please join me in your business. I want to be like you.
Thank you, sir. That's correct, no? Actually, most of these people are talking out of ignorance, diba? So the best